Hi guys and praise Jesus. Guys, love.
Hi.
So my wife is still in her PJs and
it's Sunday morning. It's a beautiful Sunday. We thank God for new life. We thank God for a new day.
Amen. Yes.
And
so,
we thank God for you.
You guys, please subscribe now and join There Were Jesus family here. Yeah. Back again with a very interesting video. Kama kawaida. And guys, as you have seen on the title, today we are finally shaving
the boy's hair.
Mr. Taji's hair has never... Okay, now this is what happened. We had not planned to shave Taji.
Yeah, that's true.
We had said we will let the hair grow until to say, whatever we can do.
You wanted to just, come up with an interesting hairstyle for him.
Yeah.
But now, the worst thing happened, guys.
Yeah, there was other plans by his own uncle, Mr. Obadiah. Obadiah, amka kuja useme kenye ulinywa Taji. So, guys, his uncle shaved his hair. And when we asked him, yani si kumnyoa vizuri, alimkata kata ile, akakata kata nywele, manini, mabumps. So, tukamuuliza, Obadiah, kwa nini ulinyoa? And this is what he had to say.
Look at that. Obadiah, ulifanya nini?
Ulimshave.
Ati? Ulimshave.
Mbuno ulimshave?
Why did you shave the boy?
Mbona?
Nilisikia radi, nilisikia kushave.
Ati radi?
Nilisikia kushave.
Ati nini? What's Radhi?
I don't know.
Ati ulisikia?
Radhi
ni nini?
Radhi? Like ulisikia ni lani masikia shua kama?
Nilikona kwa hivi. Masikia Radhi. Then kenye wakati kwa
hivi. What do you mean? Ukasikia... Ukasikia Radhi? Radhi, you can't get this.
Imagine we only left Obadiah with Taji for one day without Njeri. So we got menda kupeleka Njeri kushukwa. Tuna come home, we are here wondering why does Taji has patches on his head?
Imagine Kenya.
Even thought something was wrong, like maybe, you know, I don't know. Like we were like, why is Taji's hair falling in portions like that? Kumbe this guy alimnyoa. Alimnyoa in our absence.
Ati alisikia radi.
I don't know what that means.
Iyo
nini umetuletea? Apology letter.
Ati?
Apology letter.
Apology letter? Ah! Ini apology letter ama ni notice ya eviction? Ati, I am Rain. Ii jina Rain ayandika angu hivo. Abu nione?
Ii jina Rain ayandiku hivyo.
Kwa nini mvua?
I am sorry for shaving Rain. Please forgive me. I will never shave him again. Do not beat me from Obadiah.
Mimi lazima kiboko utapitia.
Lazima. Guys, what do you think?
Should we give him kiboko ama we forgive him?
Lazima. You know what he did? He lied to us.
Eh, akasema ajamnyo.
Obadiah, ulinyoa Taji? Obadiah ulinyoa Taji? So he accepted alimnyoa after kudanganya. That's
how Obadiah tunge kupanish ka ungetuambia ukweli mara ya kwanza. Lakini ulitudanganya.
Ni vibaya kudanganya Obadiah.
Do you know that? And why did you lie?
It's bad to lie. Ungesema ukweli tungekusamehe.
Sasa ona, honestly guys, look at that. Didn't he was a cute boy before all this?
The cute boy is sleepy.
Look, angalia hapa, hapa kuna kitu. We wanted to shave him, but sasa we wanted to trim the hair. How do you trim hair yenye imesha anyolewa?
We are so confused, but anyway, we are going to be doing it together with you guys. So we finally get to shave this hair after Obadiah ametuforce.
Yeah, Obadiah, good morning.
Morning.
Umelala poa? Kijana mnyoaji. Ati hehehe. Bwende ulete makasiki sasa leo ni situ na nyoa Taji sasa. Uli mnyoa na nini?
Makasiki.
Njeri is over here. Hi Njeri. Mr. Taji, say hi to people. Say hello.
Hello.
Taji, how are you? How are you? Taji, hi. How are you? Inywele yako inaenda kukatwa. I don't know if you guys can see how uneven it is. Hapa pamenyolewa, hapa nywele iko. So unaona hii ni refu, hapa ni fupi. Imagine na hii side same. Ona kama hapa hakuna nywele kabisa. Wewe, una pupu? Ai, wana nyamba. So we want to try and trim it. I don't know how we'll do it, but we'll just try. Because sasa imekaa vibaya kabisa. Who's your cute boy? Who's your cute boy? Oh, ataki kutoka. I don't know, meshika tawe. Iko like, no, no. Abu achaka kidogo. Oi. Ataki kutoka. Abu mkai niko na mchukua njeri. Abu mwache. Come. Guys, by the way, I don't know if you can notice, but Mr. Taji, sasa amegrow, tumenotoaji. Hebu fungua mdomo baba tuone. No, it's not that cool.
Yeah. We are just preparing the things.
So we are disinfecting the makasi.
I don't know why
I feel like you should use like a smaller makasi.
No, this is okay, love.
Why do you prefer that one? But you're on your own. Because it's sharp.
Eh, najua unasema hivyo juu inakaa chafu. Najua tuna disinfect. So don't be afraid.
Yeah, and it's huge. I feel like tunaweza tumia kale kama kasi kake kadogo.
You know, for a baby, what you want to do, you want to do it fast.
Yeah, by the way, kabla boeke.
And the feel, why are you touching my head and stuff?
And guys, as Kabi is disinfecting the stuff that you're going to use, I just want to show you these amazing packages. So there's this amazing campaign coming up. Hey, Mutapenda. It's an amazing, amazing campaign. It's called Songa na Pampers. So in this hamper, we have a bottle. We have two bands. So we are going to be dancing. So hii itakuwa yangu na moja ya Taji. Alafu hapa kuna ya Taji na bandu na ya Kabi. And then, hini. Dear Pampers Champion. Oh, this is a challenge. The challenge letter. And then this is the song.
Si watu pia wataweza kuwin hizi vitu.
Yeah, and guys, you're going to be winning. So, see, Kabi aliambia mabuda wa change diaper.
Kuna mwenye aliwin box
a whole year. Kuna mwenye aliwin a whole year, yani a whole year. By the way, love utayaka hapa, so yeah. You can see it's real.
Yeah.
There are people who won 3 months supply, like
10 people.
10 people, and then one person, a whole year. Hey, manzio.
Kwa hivyo, stay tuned on our Instagram pages. Yeah. What so, else is in there?
This is a nice thing.
Kunyoa? Yeah. Yeah.
Like
hey, it's so pretty.
I think it's supposed to be a bed thing, but also you can put it here or something. I don't know, for beauty.
Checking it. Karasta man. Oya buda!
Oya, oya! And then there's like a bag. So guys, stay tuned to know how you're going to be able to win this hamper and take part in the challenge. But it involves dancing. Be ready.
Be ready.
It's going to be amazing.
So wacha niendele kusanitize. Unasema nini wewe mzai? What are you
today
saying?
Today is your day. Hey, ata tuja. Mwajua, guys, tumeamka tu to get ready. Ata tuja. Tuja. Hii room ya Taji na katu vibaya.
By the way, we got a new net from a Denzo Confis. This,
yeah, this
net
is
so nice.
Oh my God, it's nice.
Because it's movable.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And it's so big. Mm-hmm. Taji! Acha sasa ni maliza ku disinfect. Na maliza?
Yeah.
Obadia wende unamnyua?
Anya huku. Huku ni watamanya.
Wewe ulishapitwa na wakati wewe. You are banned from ever touching his head.
So,
this one is allowed. Not kumnyoa, but she's a good mom. She takes care of Taji vizuri.
Wewe
na wewe usi.
Kaangalia
hii kitu unajua ina slide. Tuitoe. Tuanze chini na the soft one.
Yeah.
And then tweke. Shika hiyo. Oi. Taji.
So, tunambalisha nini ya kilezi, jia manyama.
Sikuanza, utambalisha kwanza? Mpe hiyo chupa na
hiyo
mkono ingine.
So, we are ready. We are ready.
Ready.
Are ready.
Ready. Aya, acha nianze kazi.
Oh my God, guys. Like, I mean, you feel too big
by
it.
I know.
Like, I didn't want to do this.
Guy, how are you doing it? Did you even Google?
No, I did. There's nothing, imagine, online.
The first
one.
Look at Taji. Look at the guy being shaped. Huyu mse atashinda kikufuata fata hivyo. Ama tumweke kwa feeding chair. Guy love. Anza na kwenye ni refu please.
Unajua naanza na huko.
Oh, umekata kubwa. Love don't cut nini ya huge one. Kata tudogo tudogo so that hiyo ni kubwa.
Si kubwa. It has to go man.
Guy. Obadia took up.
Oh,
look at that. Umem pick up picha before. Kai baby.
Baba. Baba tulia, 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 tulia.
Taja anasemaje? Anasema no. Obadia bu nisaidie kufungia mlango. Kai love hapo hapo usitoe. Hapo usitoe. Hapo nyuma angalia hapo nyuma katikati. Kai. Hapo menyua mingi. Acha kuzipeleka nyuma straight juu. Buni pay ni fande juu. Inaendeki come through, by the way. Love you said umenyoa sana. The other side is John O'Keefe.
Nenga.
Oh, you're looking nice, Touch.
Anakapo
already?
Niliwambia.
Hatulituambia nini, Touch? Ah, Bobadia. Love on the side, wacha kunyoa sana.
Sana. Lazima nifanye, ni balance.
Oh, so nice. It's looking nice, though. Wow, sindio?
Naona.
Guys. Sio
badia tu naona. Hebu mfanyeni kuje ni side enda ile side ndio angalie huko sasa. Aya, aya.
Good boy Taji. Good boy Taji. Good boy Taji. Good boy Taji. Good. Hey, love, you're doing a good job by the way. He's looking so nice already.
Wow.
Wow. Okay, he's refusing. I'm like
dance.
Good boy. Good boy.
Well done, a very good boy and a very smart one. Well done, a very good boy and a very smart one. Well done, a very good boy and a very smart one.
Love, you're doing a good job so far, so good. What do you guys think? Yeah, can't wait to see the final look. Kwanza uko nyuma utadu by the edge, nyuma ni fupi kidogo. Taji mbono nakao kona mafikira. Deep thoughts. Deep thoughts. Are you okay? Baby, are you okay? Are you okay, Papa? So you see, that's why to make hii kitu, because it atusaidia kushika all this hair. Oh, Auntie Njeri is dancing for the guy. Uncle, tuziyonge mambo ya uncle for today.
Unajua sasa shida ni kubalance. Unaona kama hapa bado.
Yeah, shida unajua you can't, it's not easy to balance because hapa already he doesn't have enough. But at least ukinyoa, ukipunguza kidogo, it's not that visible.
Ebu, mbona anasimama?
Ananikujia.
Unaona mahali Obadia alinyoa ndio kuna sumbua. Unaona kama hapo.
Oye baba.
Au utamshika?
Acha nimshike. So guys, maybe didn't you share that in the idea?
So guys, I am done. Taji, I think
no.
I think we've done a good job apart from Mali. Sasa alikuwa amenyolewa nyolewa huku. Ai, tunasumbuka ku balance. Si ndio?
Hi baba. Hi.
Ama tujaribu mashini tuone kama atalia.
Ezi.
Hmm?
Z.
Taji, tujaribu mashini.
No, mashini zi.
Anakaa poa, si ndio? Ama tupunguze hapa mbele pia.
Ezi.
Mimi naona tupunguze. No. What do you guys think?
No.
Tupunguze.
Ai, mimi already anakaa fine.
Ako sawa.
Hey, aki amekasirika hapo mwanangu. Taji, we are sorry.
Look at the guy looking all sharp. Hey, baba. Oh, you're looking nice. Yeah, that's a good haircut from Daddy. Cindy Otaji. Hmm? And the outfit from Cool Kids. You know yon ya kujichana? Good boy. Who's a sharp boy? Say, I am. What do you guys think? How was the haircut? Let me put a side by side of before and after.
You're looking so nice.
So nice, look guys.
Wow.
Ati
You're looking nice. Ati ukikata unakaa tu poa. Wow.
Anajua ni kujichana.
Baba, looking good. You're looking handsome. Kama kawaida.
We end the video. Your outfit.
This is
To end too sweet.
We end, but after kuga mtutend.
So guys, this outfit is from Cool Kids. Here is their number. You can get in. So as I was saying, sorry. So guys, this outfit is from Cool Kids. You can check out their number over here. That's their number. You can get in touch. They have amazing baby clothes. Look guys, look at how cute he looks!
So cute!
So it's time to end the video. See you later. And you've been a good boy.
Good boy, you've done a good job. Yummy. We didn't expect him to be that
calm
by the way. He has really tried. See you later. And do you love your new hairstyle?
Do you love it?
Okay, it's and basically it's like a channel.
Yeah, check this.
So guys, tell us what you think about Taji's new look. Comment down below. What does he look bigger?
He looks bigger now. He looks more mature.
Yeah,
I think those two hairs in the clip was in my hand. You look mature. My God.
Yeah,
yeah.
So guys,
later post notification. It's time to go. Say bye bye.
So guys, I just want to say thank you so much guys for your love. Thank you to everyone who shares our content. We love you and we appreciate you. If you're watching this video now, just subscribe. Make sure
Please
you subscribe.
Subscribing
is completely totally free. It's just like following someone on Instagram.
Yeah.
So today's post notification shout out
goes to
my finest on Instagram and gracious Jane. So if you want to get a post notification shout out, all you have to do is make sure you screenshot this video and then you share on your social media platforms, that is Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp,
Twitter.
And then make sure, and also Twitter, though we are not very active there, but you're planning to. And also make sure you tag us so that we can see you once you tag us. Thank you so much guys, we love you and we want to get to the next 100.
Yes,
amen. So go to 300k subscribers starting now.
So thank you guys for watching and Baraka Man!
Say bye, baby.
Say bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Stay.